Victoria Beckham is reportedly set to have another daughter-in-law, as Posh Spice is said to have found her protege. Victoria Beckham welcomed billionaire heiress Nicola Peltz into her family after her eldest son, Brooklyn Beckham, tied the knot with his partner this month. It has now been claimed that her son Romeo Beckham, 19, is ready to marry his girlfriend and British model Mia Regan, also 19. Romeo's girlfriend is said to be very different from Brooklyn's wife, and Victoria is thrilled to have the young model as her protege. It comes as the Spice Girls bandmate had dressed a number of celebrities and close family members for Brooklyn's nuptials, including Romeo's partner Mia. Star-studded guests watched the young couple get married at an extravagant ceremony at Nicole's family's £76 million beach house in Florida. According to some reports. While Victoria was incredibly proud to witness her son get married, it has been claimed she found it difficult having to take a back seat on the big day. It was reported that Nicholas' luxury wedding was completely organized by her family and her stunning gown was not a Beckham design. The newlywed stylist, Leslie Framer, said the wedding was a custom-made couture gown by Valentino. Romeo, who is David and Victoria's second eldest son, is believed to have started dating the British model, Mia, back in 2018. She attended Brooklyn and Nicholas' star-studded wedding in a dress designed by none other than Victoria. Romeo is said to be utterly besotted with his girlfriend Mia and has been claimed she is very close with his famous mum. However, a source claimed Romeo is holding off on proposing so soon after his big brother's wedding to billionaire's daughter and actress Nicola. So as not to steal their thunder. Mia is close to Romeo's mum Victoria. It was clear the couple want a long-term future together and have already spoken about being soulmates, said the insider. Marrying quickly and young seems to be in the Beckham tradition. They are besotted with each other and are definitely in it for life. They also talked about how much they want a big family and can't wait to get started, they added to the Mirror.